previously on Wednesday Gameplay.
Game 3, Ball 3. This is it, guys. So the last game I played, I got 258,750, which is not my best. As you guys can see, if I go into the high scores option, you can see that my first place shot was 1,359,250. And I kept getting fourth place for the last two. And my last score was 1,048,000. And the one I just got was 258,750. I guess I'll see you guys next week for some more Wednesday gameplay. Until then, I'll see you guys later.
What's up, guys? Jeremy Myrtle here for this week's episode of Wednesday Gameplay here on Myrtle Entertainment. So, this week, first of all, before I begin, I wanted to really apologize for you guys. I know I have been putting up a lot of Wednesday gameplays in a little while. But this week, we're actually going to be playing Mario Party 9. My nephew actually has this game, and I downloaded this from my USB drive, so we are good to go. Now, the thing about this game that I like is there's a stage that, you can choose which stage you want to play in party mode, or you can choose to play a solo game. And in my case, I'm not going to do that, so I'm going to choose party mode, and we're going to enjoy our thing. We're going to enjoy our game this week. So this is what we're going to be doing. How many people do I want? Let's make this a what do I want? Whoops. Let's do three players. So I'll be Mario, then I got my brother, Luigi, and then we'll probably do, what's random? Okay. So it's just a random character that you select. Okay, so I'll probably do this is so tough. All right, yeah, we'll just do Yoshi. These are all the stages that I have unlocked personally. Let's do, I don't know if I want to do Jungle Ruins. Let's try Magma Mine. We'll do that one. So, here we are in Magma Mine. So let's do this. Because I'm ready. Welcome to Magma Mine. Thank you. Now I don't want to learn about this stage. First, let's decide the turn order. Press A on the Wii remote to hit the dice block. Alright, what do these two get? 5 and a 1. So I'll probably get second. Yep. The order is set. So Yoshi's captain, I'm second, and Luigi's third. Awesome. Let's go. Alright, Yoshi's first. Aw, come on. You get to dash. That's, what a great way to start. Me not getting anything. Okay, well, he won't land on Lucky Space. Oh, goody, I love these. First place will receive 5 mini stars, second will receive 3, and third will receive 1. Oh, goody, it's longer heads. That's perfect. I love that game. Alright, use your action to be the first to split the logs placed in front of you. Look out for bombs that explode if you hit them by mistake. Control solar beam remote vertically, swing the remote downward to chop your axe. When a bomb appears, press and hold A to duck and avoid the explosion. Alright, let's go. I can do this. This is easy. Let's go. That's one for me. Two for me. Three for me. That was easy. Or is a challenging minigame? I think I've beaten almost every minigame in this entire game. Not this stage in particular, but I mean, there's a minigames option in the menu, and I think I've beaten almost every game, so we'll see if I have or not. Alright. Oh, I'm next. Okay. Alright. Oh, I don't know if you guys knew this. You can actually make the dice bigger by shaking the remote. So I always do that. Yay, I got a 6. And I got 3 stars. That's awesome. Oh, which way do I want? Which way wheel gives everybody the chance to possibly decide the route the group will take. Players choose which way they'd like to go, and the wheel is spun. The group then takes the route chosen by the player it lands on. Wow, everybody chose to go right. Alright, so we're heading to the right then. Hey, I get another free-for-all minigame. Except now I get to choose it. Let's see. I'm not a big fan of card smarts. Thwomper room. Nah. Let's do pizza me. Pizza me is actually a pretty good one. Toss your toppings onto the rotating pizza. Be the first to get your toppings on every slice to win. Hold the remote vertically. Swing the remote to toss your toppings onto the pizza. That's easy. Now, I'm not a big fan of pizza. I hate to say it, but I'm not. Oops. Finish. Easy. Yeah, that was a pretty easy mini game. Alright. So hey, I'm in first now. That's awesome. Alright, so now it's Luigi's turn. Since he hasn't got a chance to go yet. And does he take my lead? Okay, he is almost, he's right behind me. Oh, yeah, he gets to go backward. How many spaces? 3. Oh, now he completely got my lead. He so got my lead. Alright. First player to C5, I get that. Growing up, really? I'm like the master of that minigame. Press the buttons that appear on screen to grow your vine. The faster you press the buttons, the higher your vine will grow. The highest one wins. Hold the remote sideways, depending on the button that appears on screen. Press the control pad, A, B, 1, or 2 to make your vine grow. Yeah, it's pretty easy. Watch me win this one. Wow, you had to wait? Alright, B. What's next? 1. That was quick. A again. B again. Wow, Luigi. B again. Wow, Yoshi. and A again. So I hit about every single control thing that there was. So I can guarantee you I won this one. So yep, I did. I told you. So yeah, that's why I'm saying I pretty much mastered every single mini game in this entire game, because they are all so easy to play. Some of them I don't care for, but all right. So I'm in second still. Yoshi again. Really? 5 mini stars? Oh my goodness, somebody go forward. Another mini game. Great. Turn this TV off. Alright. First place to see 5 mini stars. Second. Yeah, I get it. Everybody knows. Captain. Oh. Let's see, stay on the raft as long as you can, avoid bombs, run into them before they explode to keep them away from you. Hold the remote sideways, press plus to move, and 2 to jump. Okay. I don't know if I'm pretty good at this one. I haven't played this one much. But we shall see. Really? Are you kidding me? What the heck? Well, apparently now you guys know I suck at these minigames. Well, I don't suck. I'm not a master at all of them. You can obviously tell from that. Alright, we are not going back this time. Thank you. I'm sick and tired of going back and forth and back and forth and back and forth. Nobody wants to do that. Oh, goody. Swapped ice box with a rival. I don't think anybody has one. Yeah, no one's got one. Well, that was a waste. I wonder what's in this cave. You should check. Oh. Yeah, this is a captain event. What fun. Alright. So, let's see what's going on here. Dice Block Chicken Captain Event. Yeah, I haven't played this in a while. Players hit a dice spot, then they move along the course collecting mini stars. The farther you move, the more mini stars you'll collect. But if you go too far and fall off the cliff, you'll lose them all. If the captain claims the final mini star, gives up, or falls off the cliff, the event ends for everybody. Okay. I see how it is. Wow. You get nothing. Okay, he gets 5, 1, 2, 3. Well, he gets 1. Let's see what I get here. 5. Okay, so me and Yoshi will be tied. So we both get 1. That's good. Let's see where he's going. Okay, he gets 3. And I get 1? That sucks. Okay, well now me and Luigi are tied. Ready to give up. No. He ain't got nothing yet but 1 star. Let's see. Okay. Well, if, pray to God, I don't get a 6. I won again. Okay. Really? I mean, you're just, you know, can I do that? Alright. Nope, he's not. So Yoshi's going to say goodbye. Yoshi's gone. I need to get something. 6, good. The captain managed to collect all the mini stars. This brings Dice Block Chicken to an end. Let's see how many stars he's collected. I got 10. Luigi got 10. Yoshi got nothing. So let's get back to our route here. So right now we stand, as far as positions go, I am in first with 39. Luigi's in second with 34. And Yoshi is in third with 24. Oh goody. Our first dice block in the game. A 1, 2, 3. Like those are useful. Oh boy. Let's not get a 5. Good. Got a 6. And I got 10 mini stars, so I get to go far ahead of you losers. Oh my goodness. There's magma pouring out of that skeleton. You'll have to get past it if you want to reach the top. If you're the captain, when you pass through the magma, you lose half of your mini stars. Oh my goodness. So Luigi is going to lose half of his mini stars. That is going to be a lot of fun. That's going to be something to watch. Yep. So now he's in third with 17. Alright guys, this is it. Our boss battle. We're not going to go through this whole thing because I feel like it'd be too long of an episode. So we got Socket to Lakitu. I think this is the one we have to charge a bunch of bullets. Yeah. This is the one we have to charge to. We have to hit these blocks ahead above us or something. Alright, so here we go. Let's do this. Again. Crap. There we go. Oh man. No! Okay, this is a lot tougher than I thought it was gonna be. Hey! That was mine! Thank you. Oh, jeez. Well, at least I'm in the lead still. How are you? Who got the... Oh, God. Alright, well, I won anyway. Nice. Alright. So, I won with 10. Of course, Yoshi, or Luigi will get 10. Because he's the captain, so he got lucky, I guess. Alright. So, we're not heading to the Bowser Gate. So, our current standings, or in my case, the final standings, will actually continue this next week. But, as of right now, I am winning with 59. Then we have Luigi at 27 in second, and Yoshi in third with 20. So that is it for this week's Wednesday gameplay. Thank you guys so much for watching. There will be several more. There will be a lot more things going on this week. Mario Kart Wii will be starting today. Another Let's Play called Murder Manor, if you guys know what that is. That's a detective-ish like game. We'll be doing that every Wednesday. And then we got Big Win Baseball making a return. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope to see you guys later. Peace out.